And now let's take you live to the Senate floor on Capitol Hill. And breaking within the last 10 minutes, the Senate just passed a bill to raise the debt ceiling. It comes with just days to spare. The bill guarantees the debt limit would be raised through 2025. The House passed it last night. President Biden says he will now sign this immediately. We'll have much more on this coming up in about 10 minutes.